do all kinds of fun stuff if you just give them a little bit of imagination.
Oh, wow, you're going up pretty fast now.
I was actually a rocket ship in disguise.
Oh, okay. Well, that plane, I don't even think it's meant to be at that type of altitude.
Sure it is.
Nope, you're literally the
You just
ISS
needed
now.
oxygen
You're
tank.
literally the ISS.
Perhaps.
It could, no. The plane might
It
be fine, not
the
the
plane would
person.
not be fine since there's nobody driving it. It would just rip itself apart from the
Okay, well,
airspeed
yeah, that would happen, yeah. I thought you meant just due to the pressure, the plane would explode,
I
which
mean,
I think.
probably not, but you would.
Right. Your blood would boil at this altitude.
That would be hot.
It's not the most pleasant of days if you ask me.
I find out.
I'm porpoising on
Porpoising.
nothing. I am porpoising on nothing.
Are you try and level out?
Are you
My
in
God!
space?
Oh, you're playing with black.
Oh my
Yep, this is where
God!
you die.
There's no way your plane would stay together.
You're being shot out of the cabin, dude.
Oh my God!
Oh, it doesn't look
No,
too
I
bad from the
would.
outside, to be honest.
On the inside, it's fucking interstellar route.
Wait,
Holy shit.
hold on. Let
Wait,
me
can
add.
I recover from the stall?
No, there's no way you're recovering from this type of flat spin. Dude, this is the most violent flat spin I've ever
The
seen in my life.
screens are turning on again. What is happening?
Hey, you got your map back.
Why is
Yeah.
IndyCar doing this kind of thing?
Hey, look, you're in a steady dive again.
That's great.
Yay, we did
We're gonna
it.
retract all my flaps.